Path, madam. GSPC, which has been a SIC unit, ONGC acquired 80% of Gujarat State Petroleum Corporation for nearly 8,000 crores. ONGC even pays 1,300 crores. So this attitude is being shown to PSUs in Gujarat. Why not to the plants in Vizag? Why this stepmotherly treatment? The central government talks about one nation, one election, one nation, one ration, and so many things which should be in one nation, one constitution. I demand for one nation, one justice. If something is happening from the central government towards Gujarat in a certain way, I would request that also be happening to Vizag.